belong to a place called Rewa in Madhya Pradesh, and I've done my schooling from a very small town called Bansagar Devlot, from a Hindi medium school. And after that I joined Vanasthali University, which is a very good university. It's a university for women. And I did my BTech in computer science from there, and thereafter I joined Academy, FS Academy, to become a pilot. When I was in stage one of my training, that time this provision of women into fighters came. Initially I was a bit reluctant because it's a new field, but then after talking to my instructors and the people around, I had no doubts in my mind that this is the thing where I want to go. So thereafter the journey to become a fighter pilot is it was a learning lesson for me, and a lot of learning values were there. It's about an attitude basically. And it's not that today suddenly you become a fighter pilot. It's a long journey, and every day is a new learning, every takeoff, every landing. Once you go up in air, you learn something new. I'm still in the training phase of becoming a fully operational pilot. The best thing about being in aviation sector, that to an Indian Air Force, is when you fly an aircraft is a machine. It does not know that the person controlling me or the person sitting behind me is a male or a female. It will behave in a very similar way.